What's up, YouTube? This is T-Riding3, and I'm back to do another video. I haven't done a video in over 2 or 3 weeks because my webcam that I used to use to do videos, it broke. So now I'm gonna do this video on an iTouch. So yeah, I'm here to talk about why is it that people in the YWC, the YouTube wrestling community, they're always bashing wrestling companies. They're bashing TNA, it sucks. And then TNA fans bash WWE company, all the WWE sucks. Why is that? If we all love wrestling, we should all say the bad things about wrestling, about WWE, and the bad things about TNA. And I understand that, but don't say, oh, I hate TNA. TNA's a piece of shit. It's crap, and this and that. Cause it's all wrestling. You should like all kinds of wrestling. And not only that, people say, oh, the Indies is boring. The Indies is crap because it's not mainstream. The Indies is awesome. They have great matches. Great athletes, you know, they go all out for us, for the fans, you know. And I don't know why people on YouTube, like, WWE Forever 98 says that TNA is a piece of shit, it is crap. On his YouTube channel, he said he's not going to talk no more about TNA, only if there's something that he's interested in that's going on in TNA, he talks about it. But otherwise, he doesn't really talk on his YouTube channel about TNA no more. He says that TNA is crap, is not the same no more, and this and that, and the Hogan's always on the spotlight, and the NWO members, they suck, or they're washed up, they're too old, they shouldn't be on TNA anymore, and this and that, but I disagree. The YouTube wrestling community, I don't know what's going on, bro. Don't you people love wrestling? Well, so, if you people love wrestling, why do people keep bashing wrestling, and bashing other companies? Oh, TNA sucks. If you're a TNA fan, you best WWE. If you're a WWE fan, you best TNA, and I think both companies agree. I think all companies agree. I don't bash no companies. I say the up and downs of the companies, but I'm not gonna say, oh, I don't talk about TNA no more. I'm not gonna talk about WWE no more because WWE is this, it's gone BG, and TNA is now stupid with Hulk Hogan. Ever since he came to TNA, TNA is gonna mess. It's going downhill because Hulk is making the company worse than it. Every day is making it worse, and this and that, and I understand. But you can't say, oh, on my YouTube channel, I'm not going to talk about it no more. Come on, WWE for 98, what's going on? Ain't you a wrestling fan? Don't you love wrestling? Doesn't matter, I bet you. And plus, people don't even talk about AAA. They don't talk about Japan. They talk about the Indies now, but I remember before, WWE for 98, used to talk about, oh, used to say, oh, I don't like the Indies. The Indies is boring, this and that. And now all of a sudden on your YouTube channel, on your new YouTube channel, you're talking about the Indies mostly now? Why, you got tired of the mainstreams? You don't like the mainstreams anymore? Well, what's going on? Ain't you a wrestling fan? Because I talk about it all. I like it all. I made a video talking about Hayabusa. I talk about WWE. I talk about TNA. I haven't done a video about AAA in Japan and AAA in the Indies, but I want to do a video about the Indies and AAA because I like wrestling. I like it all. It doesn't matter. What company it is, as long as it's wrestling, I like it. I like watching wrestling, just, you know. I don't know why, well, a lot of people are always bashing on companies, but that's just me talking about something that's been bothering me for a while. The YouTube wrestling community doesn't respect other companies. They're always bashing companies of wrestling. They're always bashing wrestling companies, and why is it? If we all like wrestling and we enjoy it, why should we bash a company? You could talk about the up and downs. But doesn't mean you have to say, oh, I'm not gonna talk no more about this company, or I'm not gonna talk no more about that company. I'm not gonna do no more videos because TNA is a piece of shit, or WWE is this, or the Indies is crap. You can't compare it to WWE or TNA just because it's Indies. Yeah, the Ring of Honor is Indie, but it still delivers every week with the action because TNA has that. Ring of Honor has action and it has great athletes. There's nothing wrong with Ring of Honor. Ring of Honor is a great company, great organization, you know. They're Indies, but they're still a great company. They still deliver 100% every time they go out there. And, you know, and I don't know why people are bashing, but that's just me talking about the wrestling community, why. And I have nothing against the wrestling community. I like the YouTube wrestling community because I like people like Gemini. I like Tino Fest 1989. I like Harpo 2500. I like Wrestling 1980. I like ECW 305, ECW Fan 305. There's people in the YouTube wrestling community that I like, but then there's other people that they don't like a lot of companies and always bashing. But that's just me. This is the G-Rod 1983, and I haven't done a video for a couple of weeks, so but I'm here back doing another video. So peace out, YouTube. Peace.
Well, yeah.